All right, Bam Bam Rios, Christina Puncher. What do you guys say about this fight? Margarito Cotto, we're here at the press conference.
What I think, well, what do you think first? Ladies first.
I'm really excited about this fight. Obviously, a lot of hype.
Robert, I want pictures.
Robert! Robert, go take some pictures with your friends.
Robert!
You know, everyone is wondering if Cotto had the hand wraps last time or not. Margarito obviously doesn't really feel like he has anything to prove. Feels like he's going to beat him again, so it'll be exciting. Madison Square Garden, you want to fight there someday?
You know what? Actually, hopefully I fight on this card. That'd be sweet. Not only that, but, you know, my opinion is I think the same thing is going to happen the first fight. Same results, everything. Margarito had that confidence, he already beat him, and Cotto already know that he lost. So it's going to be a little bit, it's going to be kind of interesting, but I'm going for Margarito.
Oh, what do you say about training camp in Mexico?
I don't know, because I probably won't go to Mexico because I'm staying here.
I would go. Would you go to Mexico for training camp to check it out, visit it?
Three months, Ellie? Come on, Ellie, you don't know about training camp. Ellie, act like you don't know about Mexico.
What?
You don't know about Mexico.
What I need to know?
Go over there, you'll find out.
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
For vacation, maybe.
So Brandon, like you were very popular today. A lot of pictures, a lot of autographs. What do you say about that? Your success, you're starting to gain national popularity.
That's good. That shows you how far I came before and now. You know, I'm just, everybody likes my style. So it's great. You know, I just show the fans what they needed, what they paid to see. So, you know, I always put on a good show for them.
And even Bob gave you a shout out.
Bob, yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Bob gave me a shout out today, so that was awesome.
Hey, Robert, hold on 1 second. We didn't get you all day today. So how was the press conference for you?
How was your interview?
That was the best.
It was the best?
That was the best. Hey. You gonna kiss me? I forgive you.
I forgive you.
That's what I was doing. That's what I was doing.
A little Victor Mayweather right there. Little
what did you think about that fight?
Well, I was glad to be watching it as a fan because I work so much. But I thought it was fine. I mean, Mayweather didn't do anything wrong. If anything, Victor Ortiz got out of line and headbutted him, and he got what he deserved. Hand down, man down. It is what it is.
The way I see it, Mayweather finished what Victor started. That's all. Mayweather finished what Victor started. Dirtiness, he finished dirtiness.
Tony, what were your thoughts about that? Mayweather Ortiz?
Victor broke the cardinal rule. Protect yourself at all times.
I'll see you over there.
There you have it. Like Christina says, protect yourself at all times.
Especially next to this guy.
And like Brandon said,
reporting.